What's up, YouTube, man? We got Polo G 33, man. Polo G, man, y'all heard that last album. That last album was raw as fuck on everything, man. I liked it. I don't know, he got some raw songs. But look, y'all heard Lil Durk Deluxe? I gotta react to that. But I reacted to it, but I don't know. When I react to it, I was reacting to it like straight off Spotify and uploaded it, and the whole video got blocked. But y'all feel me, man? We ain't here today. We about to react to this video. Polo G 33 official video by Ryan Lynch. Ryan Lynch is one raw ass editor, man. He be making some raw ass clips, man, like on some real shit. But without further ado, we about to just hop into the fucking video.
High off XC and that codeine, what I'm sipping. This new Glock got 33, Scotty Pippen. No neighbors in the mountains, palm trees, is how I'm living. That time that I pop out, bust down VVs, is how I'm dripping. Bitch, I'm from Chirac, when they get hot, they bring them texts out. Better watch your back or you be on that corner stretched out. Quick to change a nigga, standing tall with his chest out. And they like headshots, it won't make sense to bring a vest out. Shit be devastating, you find out your homie checked out. Parents lose control, don't know our daughter having sex now.
They do, you got some real shit. Parents that treat their daughter different than they boy. Like, I'm a boy, so I know, like, on some real shit, man. My dad, he let me slide with shit, then he let Zamira slide with. I mean, my sister. Her name is Zamira, though. Zamira. What is he? But it all depends. Like, my mom would flip out on her shit. My dad would be able to understand. But, like, it's just different from a boy and a girl perspective. I don't think some people like to really acknowledge that fact, but boys do get treated differently than girls do, if we being correct, like, honest. I seen it with my own eyes. Certain shit I can do, my sister can't do. But
niggas hating, I'm getting paid, but that's what they press about. Went down the wrong path, switched it up and chose the best route. This new Glock got 33, Scotty Pippen. Bitch, all of my niggas banging C's.
I didn't know he had merch. His merch is hard as fuck. This shit really hard. The blue Polo G shit, this shit hard for real.
Like we crippin'. Girl, you got what I need, what I've been missing. Let's take that chance, want you to see that I'm different. Back then, trying to find myself, I couldn't believe how I was tripping. Got a baby 40 with a new extended clip. Aside for any problem, bitches 22 up in this clip. Much pent up anger, I just wish a nigga tried. You gon' die before you blink, yeah, that's gon' be a quick demise. The world be so fucked up, that shit of how you sit.
He should have said he got 33 inside this clip instead of 22. Well, my nigga, the song is 33, for real. But y'all see these hoodies, though? These bitches, it's really hard. You really creative for making a hoodie like this.
Thick and tight, you can't even post a picture without being criticized. Broken, now I'm living everything I used to visualize. Thinking about them stories.
I'm already at 418 in the video. This is unprofessional. Alright, we about to see,
it don't make sense how my niggas die. That shit still haunt me to this day. Them L's hurt a nigga pride. How both for the twins lead? Why one of them didn't survive? Still want that point for Gucci. Look, it's killing his eye. My bad, I never scope for y'all. But at least a nigga tried. Walking through the option with my.
When he said that shit, he said he ain't scope for y'all. But at least a nigga tried. Looked at his killer inside the eyes. Some shit like that. Look, score means kill. If some of y'all don't know that, score means kill.
West and I can get a ride. I gotta run through a check for every tear nigga cry. Make my mark up in the shit, make sure my spot solidified. High up, bitch, all of my niggas banging C's like we crippin'. Girl, you got what I need, what I've been missing. Let's take that chance.
I don't know. I'm gonna start game, maybe I'll start game banging this motherfucker. He like, crip nigga. No, let me stop. Let me stop, real.
I want you to see that I'm different. Back then, trying to find myself, I couldn't believe how I was tripping. No neighbors in the mountains, palm trees is how I'm living. That time that I pop out, bust down VVs is how I'm dripping.
Make sure. I think the beat is going on now. Hopefully it is. But man, if y'all like this video, man, like, I'm sorry I was being very professional with this boof-ass Wi-Fi outside, man. This shit acting retarded. That's all my videos buffering, man. If y'all like this, enjoy, man. Drop a like and comment below.